Raccoon City, a Midwestern town in the United States, was destroyed when a substance known as the T-Virus leaked throughout the town. However, Umbrella, the corporation developing the virus, refused to abort the project. Once again, the threat of biological terror was thrust upon the world. A large amount of T-Virus was stolen 3 days ago. A terrorist group hit an Umbrella lab in France. Yesterday, one of Umbrella's cruisers was hijacked and contaminated with the same virus.
That's all the playtime we have for today. You die. Now.
Thank you.
$5 billion.
Yes. We have until midnight tomorrow. Retrieve the virus from the Morpheus.
Wait. You saved me earlier. Your Chinese security bureau, huh? Looks like we're in the same business.
Business doesn't mean same side, Bruce McGivern.
You already know my name. That makes sense since you're blackmailing both of our companies. What's your name? If cooperation is too much to ask for on our first date, might I suggest we simply stay out of each other's way?
Fong Ling, that's my name. And I don't dare freshman. If you really want to help, then go home.
Fasty.
Thank you.
should have left by now. Somewhere in America, there's a kitten stuck in a tree, desperately needing your help. Oh, well, thanks for the present.
Funny girl. Now give me a hand. Fong Ling!
Just run.
Thank you.
enjoy your stay.
Not again.
I'll never die.
Thank you. stupid little rat with an ugly, useless gun.
Morpheus?
As I said, useless.
Good. Any idea what it's for?
Look!
Oh, no!
We gotta get out of here!
Go! Track the monster while you run after Morpheus.
Got it.
All right, monster. It's payback time. Thank you.
5 million.
Then that would make Fong Ling's presence obsolete.
Fong Ling? Bruce, have you had contact with Fong Ling?
Yes, the child would have chosen to cooperate with Morpheus.
In any case, the United States will not be threatened, and we do not negotiate with terrorists. The safety of our nation is in your hands. Good luck.
government seems to care an awful lot about where you are. Not even their best agent, which makes you expendable. What are you going to do?
I'll continue my mission. Morpheus will live up to his end of the deal, even if we pay. But the people of China are still in danger. Oh, and since you saved me this time, I think I should say thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm a Donghua after all.
Thank you.
missiles are below this room. We don't have much time. Let's go.
Because thou hast obeyed my voice. Because thou hast obeyed my voice. Because thou hast obeyed my voice.
Thank you. you.
This launching sequence scheduled to the final stage. This launching sequence scheduled to the final stage.
I'll get you out of there. It's too complicated.
We'll never make it to the missile silo in time.
I'll just watch on this monitor and navigate you through.
Cute. All right, let's do it.
Thank you.
Looks like we accomplished our mission. Fong Ling, come with me to America. There's nothing left for you in China.
No. I'm going home. I belong to China.
Tong Gua, I'm truly an idiot after all.
You know what it really means?
I've been in your country once.
That was not in your dossier.